Jacob, Zeppelin ordered some salt at your shop. Is it ready?
Sure, but it's in one big block. I'll put it on the counter. Maybe Zeppelin want a decent compass too? I have one spare in my shed in the port.
I believe you can speed up the electrolysis process. Have you seen my watch? I seem to have lost it. Have you seen my watch? I seem to have lost it.
Albert, please come in. My father's in Siberia. I must get there, but it's so far away.
Distance is relative, Emily. Maybe even time is relative. Who knows? If you could fly, you would get to Siberia much faster. Is Zeppelin's airship ready to fly?
Thank you.
You found my watch. Where was it?
In my father's house. What were you doing in there?
You shouldn't have asked. Don't move. Dolbenyak will want to talk to you. His airplane will land on the outskirts soon. Yes, an airplane. Into the workshop. I'm going to meet him. Don't take it personally. Dolbenyak forced me to work for him. He will stay locked in here until I return with him.
Are you okay? My uncle said you might need help.
Zeppelin turned out to be my dad's enemy. Keep watch to make sure he's not coming back. I have to get into his airship.
You want to hijack the airship? I'll help you. You want to hijack the airship? I'll help you.
It's Dolbenyak!
Emily, I won't leave you. I'm flying too.
You don't know what you're getting into. It's dangerous.
All the more reasons for me not to leave you.
Alexandra, they are stealing my airship.
Yours? It was supposed to be my flying death machine.
It will be a long flight, Emily. Siberia is far away.
We're close. This is Tunguska River. We have to land on the other side. Albert, look at those clouds. They're gathering so fast. We need to land before... Albert, where are you? Are you all right?
I'm not sure. I can't move and my leg hurts.
Don't move. I'll try to get some light.
As you can see, I'm a bit stuck. As you can see, I'm a bit stuck.